attractions. We saw Vintage Floyd Mayweather, The Talker. You know, Canelo, Adonis said, they don't understand what I'm saying. It doesn't matter. Pacquiao has to fight the soul itself. Against Conor, Emmanuel's going to come after you. Will we see Vintage Floyd?
It was Vintage Floyd. Remember, we must grow mentally because we can no longer grow physically. We must continue to grow mentally. My record speaks for itself. So I mean, the world went out there. For years, I said, I told you guys what the results was going to be. And those were the results. Anything can happen in the sport or in the sport of boxing. Just in combat sports, period, anything can happen. One shot, it can all be over. So I cannot overlook Conor McGregor. Pretty sure he's anxious. And me, myself, I'm just waiting day after day, going to the gym, working. I'm not fast as I used to be. I'm not throwing combinations like I used to throw. So it's going to be an intriguing match. It's going to be very, very interesting.
Floyd, would you address the published reports about your tax situation and how you're handling that right now?
I have a tax attorney for that. I'm here for the Mayweather McGregor fight. Of course, in life, you face different obstacles. You just live and learn.
Did you feel rusty when you went back to practice, to training? Did you feel rusty when you went back to training?
When I went back to training, still a little rusty, actually. A lot of young fighters is pushing me in the gym. Still feel a little rusty. Not sharp like I want to be, but I'm working. I'm working every day, not even every day. I'm not where I want to be, I'm pretty sure. He's a lot younger. He's in his 20s, I'm in my 40s. So there's the big difference.
Floyd, what do you say to people
like
that
this,
you took the fight to pay off your taxes?
I don't believe what they want to believe, Scott. Like I said before, he just asked me the same question. Everybody's entitled to believe what they want to believe. I'm not here to sway people one way or sway people another way. I'm just a guy that's in the sport of boxing. That's made a mark in the sport of boxing. They want to help the young youth on the rise and go out there August 26th and entertain and get the people what they want to see.
This could be a big boost for MMA.
I think this is great for boxing as well as MMA. For both combat sports. So, like I said, this is a very intriguing, interesting matchup. I'm happy that we was able to come together and make this fight happen.
But this is just a money fight, there's more than that for me.
It's all about entertainment. We already know that both sides will make a lot of money. But the fans really want to see this fight. The fans demanded this fight once both parties, both sides, were going back and forth. So, it happened.
Thank you.